I'm Iliza, and I just shot my 6th Netflix special. And now, it's time for champagne!
Cleveland, are you ready?
All right, very close.
Please welcome to the stage, Iliza!
With you in public. We're not stuck at home doing this for 10 likes. The dancing on TikTok was never sexy, independent of the app of TikTok.
It'd be very weird for you if you were at a bar and you look over and some girl's on the dance floor. No music, just... You'd be like, oh no. Hope she gets home okay.
I'm Iliza Shlesinger, and tonight you're with me at Flappers Comedy Club in beautiful downtown Burbank. I think it's downtown. It's by the mall. I'm running my hour. I'm off in 48 hours to go film it. It's my 6th hour special.
What are we doing with these names, America? Like, why mess with normal names? No one thinks we're from old line British money. Like, Huxton.
Are you married to a hotel lobby? What are these? Blixton, Dasher,
Dancer.
Hicks, contraction, come here.
You work on this for over a year and you run it several times a week while you're on tour. People don't know that when you see me on tour, I'm practicing on you. So by now, like, the script is locked. We are good to go. I just did 4 shows in the South, but let's run it 2 more times in Burbank just to make sure that everything lands. It lands. It's been 3 years since my last special, which I feel like we shouldn't say 3. I feel like we should say a year because that makes it sound like you've been hiding for 3 years. You didn't give the people what they want. No, I had something ready to go and the world was closed. But in that time, I have had a baby. And I think that's enough. I had a baby. Now, I didn't buy maternity clothes. I had some leggings and some t-shirts, but you have to buy new bras to fit your new giant boobs, okay?
And I will tell you what, that was mentally very difficult. Because a woman's relationship with her bra, particularly the ugly one, is sacred, all right? Every girl has an ugly bra. That's right, every girl.
And then I got to tour while I was pregnant. I got to tour Europe. I wrote a book. My movie Good on Paper came out on Netflix. Spencer Confidential came out at the beginning of the pandemic. I'm gonna be touring Asia coming up. So business has been going on as usual.
All right, here we go. Boom, 10, 9.
I am naming this special Hot 10. Forever. I think Hot Forever is commentary on, like, this material is hot forever.
Yeah.
It's evergreen. And I think it also really bothers people when a woman is like, I'm hot forever.
Hey, look.
Even at 80, you would still be very grateful to be with me.
Yes!
This is, like, so not my thing.
The honest truth is this. We tried forever to come up with a name, and I wasn't having a name come to me like I did with Elder Millennial. And I was texting my manager, and I wrote, this special has to be Hot Fire. And it corrected fire to forever. And my manager, she was just like, that's the special. We were so lucky with Elder Millennial because not only was it this, like, biteable thing, but people adopted it.
And it's interesting. Because your views about relationship or marriage or children do change the older you get. And some girls are in the crowd right now, you're in your 20s, you're like, whatever, elder millennial. Like, I don't care. I'm 20, I'm gonna be a gypsy and make jewelry out of cat noses. Yeah, like, I don't care.
Like, it is a term. I hope it gets, like, inducted into the dictionary, but, like, I see it in article bylines, I see it in just regular news stories. Not geriatric millennial. That is dumb. Elder millennial. That is you. That is me.
I discovered Iliza through Netflix and her specials. Elder Millennial, my favorite one.
Elder Millennial really hit my heart because I felt it in my bones, everything she said in that one.
Yes, gather around the Snapchat, children. I'll tell you the tale of the landline.
She's a genius. One of my favorites is Party Goblin.
Party Goblin?
Was not you that was in charge. T'was your party goblin!
I like all of the stuff that have to do with, like, feminism and sex.
I want to party, but I'm a lady. So if you only have one drink, that means I'm only going to have one drink. And if I only have one drink, how the hell am I supposed to want to touch you later?
All the relationship jokes.
Oh my God, it was amazing.
People, when they get in a group, it's mob mentality and they don't think like they normally would, okay? So you would think logically, like, we said I do in this room, that room's got food on tables. Should go from A to B, shortest distance, no problem. People are walking into walls like Sims, like.
How expressive she is.
Yeah.
I've only been married for 4 years, but in that short time, I have figured out what marriage is.
Notice how everyone's silent. All the long haulers are like, let's hear it, Missy.
When it comes to my fans, it's my job to create the art. Beyond that, I have no control over what it means to people, what they make of it. I'm lucky that I've had a career long enough that people have stuck with me and we've been able to grow up together through every phase of life. I'm just here calling them like I see them, but I think people like feeling heard and seen. And if you can do it with some comedy, then you have a sixth Netflix special.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight.
I'm Iliza, and my sixth Netflix special, Hot Forever, is streaming now.